when you're walking in sin. Nobody don't want to hear about how wrong they are. Bless me, preacher. Prophesy my husband. Prophesy my wife. Prophesy my money.
That's right.
Yeah.
If I start prophesying, everybody beat you.
That's it.
Prophesy money. People jump up. We can receive it. But let me preach to you right here. Because the Bible says that the gift of God is eternal life.
Yes.
But the wages of sin is death.
Yes.
That's right.
And payday ain't coming. It's already here.
Right. My God.
See, you can live with HIV for a long time. If you get good care.
That's it.
Huh?
That's it.
See, that's why some of you are still making it with HIV and AIDS. Because you keep coming here getting some good care. And see, when you come and get some, take care of yourself, then the word will allow you to live on even with a dreadful disease. How about shit? And I need to learn who's good for me.
Yes. Come on, Pastor.
I need to learn who's on my side.
Yeah, yeah.
And I need to learn who my neighbor is. Because when the preacher said, neighbor, oh neighbor, I don't want to be looking at somebody that don't even like me. See me in church, but can't really stand me. Smiling in my face and talking about me behind my back. I want to know who my real neighbors are. I don't want to be contracting HIV. I don't want to be contracting AIDS from a neighbor. That AIDS is contagious.
Yeah.
And I don't want to contract that. Angry folks sitting in the church. You still mad. Get somewhere and get delivered.
Come on now.
So much going on, y'all.
So much.
We need to learn to love one another. Stop tripping about silly stuff. You staying mad all these days. Man, that's bad on your heart.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
See, this thing about HIV, the preacher, he knew he had AIDS, but that didn't stop him from infecting others. Some of y'all know you got a disease.
Yep.
Say, so you know.